Yeah. See this boy Jim Beam rolled into town. Told him keep shit clean cause them G's around. Jim didn't listen, he thought he was tough shit. Drinking everything he saw, macking on every bitch. Flapping his jaws, he didn't know when to stop until he macked the wrong chick, whose name was Hypnotic. Hypnotic is a bitch that belonged to him. And him the motherfucker, you don't wanna offend. See, him is a member of the EPK. 80 proof killers and they down the bang. Jim didn't know it's sock 10 in the jaw. Me and him pulled his piece and that's all Jim saw. Jim hit the deck, hit that loose. And then him called Jim, cause Jim had juice. Jim stepped up, boy strapped as fuck. And when Jim saw Jim, then Jim backed up. Jim Bean had a crew, three white guys. It was Gilby, Goose, and his boy named Sky. All had heat, I swear, no lie. Two sawed-offs each and all strapped with knives. Here I am right behind the bar, and I swear some shit's about to pop off. Then out of the blue, came through the door. Yep, Jose Q from Mexico. Jose, he's this vato scrap, and he always packed gas. Man, the boy is strapped. Never solo, someone had his back. Last name Daniel, first name Jack. Jin saw Jack and went for the throat, but Jack didn't drop his Jack off the coat. Coked up Jack pulled out the heat. Two rounds at Jin and knocked him off his feet. Hen shot back with a load of fofo. Took five shots for Jack to hit the flow. Jose Q, he jumped over his boy and took one shot, two shot, three shot, four. Hen flew back through a table. Damn. Hypnotic stabbed Q to defend her man. She a good bitch, she a loyal dame. But yo, Jim shot the hoe for denying his game. Now the only ones left was Jim and his crew. All scared as fuck, they jet out the saloon. Waiting outside was the boys in blue. As soon as they saw Jim, they blasted those fools. Everybody dead and my bar's a mess. And yo, that's what I get for working here, I guess. So watch your back, man, the streets is real. And yo, have a nice day in the Vodkaville. Come on.